going to be another episode of Fuzzy's Random Reviews. So this is going to be episode 2, and in today's episode I'm going to be reviewing this Neon Slime Miracle Melting Reindeer and this little chick. So let's go ahead and get on with the video. Reviewing this squishy chick. So I found this at Michael's and they're starting to get like a lot of squishies now. And I'm pretty sure they're trying to copy big brand squishies or something like that. Like, because in America we don't really have big brand squishies, I don't think, that much. At least where I live. So here he is. And so this is how he squishes, and I really like him, and I like how his beak is like that. I'm pretty sure it's a chick, and then it looks like he's like a bread kind of on the back, but then in the front he has this. So that's the little chick. His name is Chickadee. So yeah, now onto the Miracle Melting Reindeer. Just open it. It comes with these little plastic pieces and this bag of dough. So let's go ahead and like start molding. When you open the dough up, although like the, I don't know what it's called, it's very like not like hard, but I mean, you can spread it really easily, and the smells like pumpkin, like when you are cutting open a pumpkin and the insides, that's how it smells. So then for the little pieces, it came with the nose, two front legs, an antler, an ear, an eyeball, and let's see, hold on, sorry, this is the tail, and these are the ears, and then another set of legs, another antler, another eyeball. So let's go ahead and start building the reindeer.
So this does really melt, like really.
Okay, so that's the Miracle Melting Reindeer. So let's just go ahead and take off all the parts so I don't lose them in the little abyss of body clay thing. Okay, so I think this is really worth it. It's really cool to me, and I rate it 8 out of 10. Because it doesn't melt like really, really fast, but it melts good. So let's get on to the neon slime. So this is the neon squishy-like slime from Compound Kings. And so let's go ahead and open it if I can, because it's really hard. Oh, there. Okay, so this is how it looks. And it's not like those watery kinds. It's actually like a thick slime. Let's see how easily it comes out. Okay, so it comes out really easily. Let's go ahead and get everything out. So, and it is really glossy. And it smells like, flowers, I guess. So, let's see how stretchy it is. So it's kind of hard to stretch, but that's okay. So,
They had like five different colors. They had blue, pink, purple, and actually four different colors. Blue, pink, purple, and orange where I was, and I got this at Target at the Christmas section, sorry. And so it's not really like a pokey slime, except for like some areas where it hasn't been folded over already. And it's not sticky at all. So if you like. So I rate this a 10 out of 10. I really like it. I like how it is like not sticky, and you don't have to really activate it before you take it out. So that is it for today's episode of Fuzzy's Random Reviews, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!